My first memory of Shell was when I was racing in South Africa. When I was 19, I designed and built my own engine and my own car, and I had minor product sponsorship on the side, and one of the products was Shell. And so I'm going to and myself go back to the mid-80s, I think we started working together, and we had, I was at McLaren, I worked at McLaren Formula One for 3 years. We had 3 world championships. And we had a great relationship with Honda, and I had a very good relationship with Osamu because we became good friends during that period as well. And of course, we were highly successful working with Senna and Prost. I think we still hold the record for 15 out of 16 wins in one season. I've sort of been there, done that with high-performance sports cars, and I think it's time we had a step change. I think the collaboration with the Shell teams so far has been fantastic. This program's really exciting for both teams. And the sort of people we're working with in Shell are doing, you know, future, looking into the future as well, the same way we are with the car. So the collaboration's really interesting from both parties' point of view. I think the Shell car is really important. We can really look into the future a bit and see where we should be going, not just materials, but in design philosophy and other technologies, and take a holistic look at where the future car is going.